Welcome inside New Haircut's brand new Design Sprint Toolkit. This toolkit has been created over the course of dozens and dozens of sprints that we've run for the startup companies and enterprise-sized teams that we support. The reason we created this as a toolkit is because we realized the challenge with Design Sprint workshops and training courses only provide a lot of the theory. With this toolkit, it's all the training plus the templates and tools so that you can learn while applying all of the practices inside of the work that you're already doing. Inside the toolkit are the templates, the guides, the tools, the insights, and all of our best practices, along with instructional videos to coach you along the way. Let's take a look at some of the downloadables that are included inside the toolkit. First, let's look at the digital templates. There's three sets of templates included. You have your pre-work template, which is to help you get organized and set up for a successful sprint. There's the sprint ideation template, which covers the first four phases of your design sprint: understand, ideate, decide, and prototype. All nine activities within those four phases are included in this template. And finally is the sprint testing template. Inside New Haircut, we've completely rethought the testing phase of sprints to add a lot more structure and rigor so that when you get out of your sprints, you and the team know exactly the level of validation that you've gotten and where to go next. Also included is a team presentation deck. This is something that you can present to the team so that they know exactly what's going on in the process and that they're committed and engaged throughout your sprint. There's context so that they know why they're doing certain activities. There's also visual examples included so that the team can check in to make sure that they're making the right kind of progress within each activity. When it comes time to the testing phase and interviewing users as part of your sprint, we've included the 5-Act Interview testing guide that we've created, which builds off of the sprint book and includes some additional do's and don'ts and best practices. You'll also find these visual agenda, which are included and break down day by day what the team will be doing within the phases and all of the activities within. And within each activity, there's additional instructions as well as timing. This toolkit can be run whether you're in person or remote. And within the agenda and all of the accompanying tools and templates is a comparison of what you should be doing and in what order, both for remote and in-person setups. And finally, the instructional videos. These are videos New Haircut has created to be your coach in your corner to teach you and share with you all the best practices and to make sure that you're running sprints as successfully as possible. If you're a facilitator, a product manager, designers, anyone charged with introducing change and better ways of working inside of your team, you're gonna love the Design Sprint Toolkit by New Haircut.